Hi, my name is Chris Howell, and I'm providing an overview of SMS Pro's key features. And we happen to be in the SMS Pro's Proactive Hazard Analysis tool. And this is just a high-level overview of the tool. This is a complex module. The Proactive Hazard Analysis tool is not expected to be used by organizations within their first year of implementing an SMS. And again, this is an advanced topic. So what we see here is we selected a risk on the left-hand side tree here, the crash and burn risk, and we're looking at some of the details. We have a risk matrix here. You can do an initial and a residual risk assessment, and you can see that the controls that you have in place for managing that hazard. So this is just a quick look at the Proactive Hazard Analysis tool. We have a Corrective Action Manager, where a manager can quickly review the corrective actions that he has in place and see which ones are not completed yet. You can sort them by division or by status, or you can also do a quick update on the corrective actions right here. Or if you want to go into more detail of the corrective actions, you do that in the Risk Assessment and Issue Manager. As we move down, we'll see we have also a quick chart, which is one of SMS Pro's charting tools. It's basically a drill down with goes to three levels deep. And we have some information down below that shows you how to understand these numbers, because the numbers you can classify an issue in multiple ways, and we're just counting the number of times this issue has been classified, not the number of issues in the database. So we can see the drill down for types of issues. We can see the KPIs. We can get charts based on the status or the type of issue, like security, quality, compliance, or safety. We can review by department, see which departments are costing the most money, and we can see which divisions, excuse me, not cost the most money, but I should say see which departments have the most issues reported. Also, if you have multiple divisions in your organization, you can see which divisions are most active and have the best reporting culture. The financial chart is very similar to the quick chart in that you can see, and this is really good for your executives, you can see which types of issues are costing your organization the most money, and then manage those types of issues. And you can either do it on processes, which processes are costing you the most money, the root cause. You can also review your associated risks, which are costing you the most money. And you can use this financial chart either on the types of issues, the process, root cause, or by status or type, department, and division. Very similar to our quick chart. We have the quick sort module also, which is a tool to do some investigation. You can review your issues by division or see all divisions. And we can see at a glance on the severity also, and we can determine whether or not they're proactive, or we have an auditor column also to see whether or not they've been audited by a particular auditor. If I were an auditor, I would have additional functionality. I can also see that this here was a sensitive issue, so I have to be careful on how I manage this issue. Again, only managers are going to be able to see this quick sort. I can perform a full text search on the data based on the title, the short description, the comments, the search within the corrective actions for key terms. And on both tabs, I can export to Excel or to Word. So that's a nice feature of SMS Pro. So we'll continue our examination of SMS Pro's key features in the next video. Thank you for your interest in SMS Pro.